बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम्स। माय नेम इज फरहान फैसल शेख, आई एम लेक्चरर इन फाइन आर्ट्स, डिवीजन ऑफ आर्ट्स एंड सोशल साइंसेज, यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ एजुकेशन, लोअर मॉल कैंपस, लाहौर। माय स्पेशलाइजेशन इज ग्राफिक डिजाइन। आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द सब्जेक्ट कम्युनिकेशन डिजाइन। द कोर्स कोड ऑफ दिस सब्जेक्ट फाइन 3120, BFA ऑनर्स, 6th सेमेस्टर, सेशन 2017-21। Lecture number 7, working with design limitation. This lecture is very important for the students of graphic design. How limitations improve design? There are limitations for every design. There are limitations on sizes, colors, fonts, and technology. Limiting color. We can look at some key areas where limitation can greatly improve design. The first of these area is color. Limiting your color palette is extremely important. Reducing the number of colors we use in our design will make the piece feel consistent. Basically, everything will look like it goes together, just like a sports team's uniform or a company's branding. We want a uniform overall look to the colors. Think about some of the best designers in our industry. These are the examples. Which would be easier, number one or number two? Limiting typography. Typography works in a similar way to color, if not on a more extreme scale, but a few exceptions overusing many fonts with a single design can become confusing and even difficult to read. Usually, a fancy font will work well for large heading and will add to the look and feel of the design as a whole, whereas body text work best with a fairly standard font that is easily readable at small sizes. These are the examples. Which one is easier to read, number one or number two? Looking at minimalism. Minimalism is mainly described as using very little of everything, but if you think about it more analytically, minimalism is simply the process of applying an extra layer of limitations to designs. Where you would normally limit yourself two or three colors for a design, with minimalism, you might take that step future or further and limit yourself to just black and white. The same can apply to typography, space, contrast, content, and almost any other core element of design. These are some examples of minimalism. You can use black and white colors. The both design shows creativity. Conclusion. Limitations can be good for design, using them to your advantage. If you manage to work within limitations through, you can create something which is genuinely great and also genuinely unique. When you start out on your next piece of design work, try to put some of these principles into practice. You might just be surprised by what you end up producing. Dear students, you can ask any question regarding this lecture from me without any hesitation. Thanks, take care, Allah Hafiz, and best of luck.